It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Gets to about the 24-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He tackles him for a loss.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
Second down and 12. Ball on their own 22. And he just gets rid of it. Team.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
The Panthers have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. He's on the run. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Tackles him hard at the 35-yard line. Second down, 3 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Out to about the 14-yard line.
Each time you run an option, a big play is possible. This time they came up big on third down.
From the 14-yard line, first down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. They'll work the left side. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
The Panthers quarterback down there on the sideline, he was injured earlier. He means so much to this team. And right now, it looks like he's
in for the touchdown. Tacks on the extra point.
A nice 7-play, 59-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Panthers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Scrambling around. Fumble. And I think one of the big guys fell on it for the defense.
I'll tell you, when a guy as big as this lineman gets his paws on a loose ball, you can pretty much forget about it. You're not getting the ball back from him.
Well, they had a lot of success on their last possession, and now they're going to start this one off with excellent field position.
It's hard to ask your defense to come out and make a stop when they're already backed up this far within their own end zone.
He's taken down around the 20-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Tackled at the 19. Catches it, and that's all. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
That brings him second and five. From the 13-yard line, it's second down. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 11. 2 yards on the toss play.
That makes it 3.
And he's taken down around the 9-yard line.
They might have been able to catch the defense off guard with a play action pass there, but by going to the ground, they didn't have much of an open.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. And the short gain is enough for the first.
And that tailback definitely has a nose for that first down marker.
Runs outside for a nice gain.
That brings up second and goal.
From the 2-yard line, second down. He's going to try and scramble. Nice move, and he scores. So the quarterback decided to improvise and took it in for the touchdown.
This is why this guy is such a special player. This is what makes the offense even more difficult to stop. When a quarterback can take it himself and run, that's just one more weapon the defense has to account for.
And he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. The Panthers are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you've talked to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when you're getting shut down.
Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Well played there by the defensive tackle. He didn't over-pursue the play and made a nice stop.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
It's third down and 15 to go. Ball on their own 17. He's going to go for the home run. That close to being intercepted. We've played one quarter. The Panthers lead 14-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's knocked out of bounds around the 42-yard line. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
You're always looking for the home run return, the big highlight. Didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Tackle right around the 48-yard line.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
Two times.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. He steps out around the 44-yard line. The pass is complete for 4 yards, and that'll be a first down.
I think they were expecting a run on that play, Brad, and it allowed the quarterback to throw for just enough yards to get the first down.
Steps out of bounds around the 40-yard line.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 40. Down around the 39-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll make it 35.
Check tight right.
Peoples picks him up about 3 yards with the catch.
That'll make it 4th and 2.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. In trouble.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Tackle made at the 9-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. And down he goes at the 4-yard line. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
From the 4-yard line, second down. Touchdown. kicks the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they've prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
Fires out to his wideout.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. He's under pressure. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. He must not have seen anybody open on that play.
Nobody open downfield, but he's got to be careful. I like his toughness, but those kind of hits are going to take a toll on him eventually.
There's a strike complete. And they make the stop at the 48-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
From the 48-yard line, first down. Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled right around the 34. Throws this one away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball in 34. Screen pass incomplete.
Williams is taking the receiver on the play. That brings us third and 10.
Dumps it incomplete. Wanted the screen.
The pass falls incomplete. Williams was the intended.
So it's fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. He gets it up and it's long enough. And he got it. All lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Panthers offensive staff, I think, has done a good job of keeping their wide receiver in the game. Even though he's not having great stats, he's part of it, and the rest of the team now is picking up his slack, I think.
Well, this offense is still putting points on the board, and I think at times they're actually using the wide receiver, the go-to man who's drawing so much attention, really as a decoy, open up other avenues of this offense. We've seen other receivers make some plays. They're running the football. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments this defense makes to try to slow down these other members of this offense, and who knows, maybe that could open it back up for that marquee receiver.
He's scrambling. He's taken down at the 38. The Panthers call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled at the 44.
He had a couple of freight trains coming at him, but when they blitzed, it created a hole in the coverage, and they took advantage of it.
He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 32.
That makes it first and 10.
He scrambled. He gained a couple of yards on the keeper.
That's a nice play there by the sophomore out in the corner. He read the run and stepped up and made a nice tackle.
We've played a half of football. The Panthers lead 21-3.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollock here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. It's usually just something that a coach writes on the board. No big plays. But typically when you have offenses like these, you get a few big plays. What do you think the defense has done so well in terms of taking away those long plays?
Well, that's always your goal coming into a game, is you want the offense to drive the length of the field and make them put together third down, you know, explosive, or make them put together third downs and make them get short yardage. Really just, you're okay with them eating up the clock and just not getting explosive plays and big, long touchdowns. And that's your goal. How do you do it? You got to just limit the damage. Sometimes you're going to give up that 10-yard play. You make a tackle, you wrap it up, you get back in the huddle. Sometimes you're going to give up a big run. Wrap them up. Don't let them score a touchdown. So you always want to make an offense drive the length of the field and earn everything they get. And so far in the first half, that's what they've done.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. It out to about the 33.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Out to around the 48.
That's a gain of 15 on the play.
First and 10. Ball on their own 48.
Eddie's getting the ball here. Eddie's getting the ball. I got one.
Yeah. Up the middle for a nice gain.
Makes the tackle. Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Scrambling around. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space.
That was a great decision to take off. He saw a little bit of room open up, and he knew he could get the first.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line.
And he tackles him hard at the 31-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
He's going to try and scramble. Tackle around the 22-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Makes it out to about the 13.
Second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Dangerous throw. This one's picked off.
Brad, not only a huge interception to get the football back and maybe have a chance to get back into this game, but this could really change momentum. You can see the players and how they're responding down there on the sideline about how excited they are to get the football back and have a chance to put points on the board.
They line up at the six. First down. Now
scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 11.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
To about the 14-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Watch the run, watch the run. Mike,
now he tries to buy some time. Excellent open field tackle.
Just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
From their own 16-yard line, it's second down. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Brad, I think the big fella was starting to think about his touchdown dance, and he forgot to secure the football. You've got to hold on to the ball, big man, before you start to run with it.
They come out on an empty backfield. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. There's a missed tackle. He's to the 40. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. The quarterback threw an interception on their last drive. Let's see if they can be more successful here.
The best way to move beyond a turnover is to score. And when you can start on the other team's half of the field, you're in really good shape to have a chance to do that.
Decent run here, right side.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Tries to get around the corner. He's at the 30. Makes it out to about the 20. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
From the 20-yard line, it's first down. Could they get another interception here? That's what they got last time this offense was in the red zone. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That's a deep 10-yard goal. That makes it first and goal.
Just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That makes it third and goal.
So at the end of three, the Panthers lead 21-3. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Strike to the receiver, touchdown. tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Panthers have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injury. Quick out to his receiver. Brought down at about the 35. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He's scrambling. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. He guns it to the right. What a pick. Missed tackle.
Can these guys do anything right? I mean, they're already getting blown out, and now another interception? This is just one of those days.
From the 37-yard line, first down. He's on the run. They bring the quarterback down. He has some room. Tackle made around the 24-yard line. From the 24-yard line, first down. He fights forward to about the 23.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Down he goes at about the 15-yard line.
That'll bring up third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker.
Bring him down to the 14-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 14. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Thank you.
He scrambled. He's tackled at the 7. 7-yard pickup on the scramble by the quarterback.
That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down. There's another. The PAT. A nice 7-play, 37-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, late in the fourth quarter, this game has been over for a long time, and now we just want to get out of here like these two teams do. There's a strike complete, and they make the stop at the 34.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
It's 2nd down now, and they're just a few feet away from that 1st down marker. Under a minute left. That's a 1st down.
That's good for 3 yards. 1st down.
Here's the halfback on the screen. He's taken down around the 49-yard line.
Interesting call here by the offensive coordinator to go with the screen pass. It picks up the 1st down and gets the defense, again, another thing to think about to slow them down maybe later in the game with their pass rush.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
The ball just sailed on him and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
That makes it second.
From the 49-yard line, 2nd down. He's taken down around the 47-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry.
This junior corner's been progressively improving his run defense. He's better at diagnosing those plays now. He knows how to bring a guy down.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's tackled to the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, it's 1st down. Williams picks up about 7 yards on the run.
7 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
This is the 8th play of this drive. This one's in the books, and our final score, 35-3. So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.